We will now build wagon, and we build two of this. I will build one off cam because it's the same structure on those both. And this is bag 4. If I wish to say that. And 4 of those. Like that. Cool. Then there it was. Oh. I'll put this wrong. Two greens and then two white over like this. Put it here. And then this is so much. There's so much pieces. I don't understand why they put two white ones in one bag. That is pretty much. This. Two of this. Black pieces and two of this, then like this. Some technique pots, put one here, and one here. Then I put this little baggie here and this bag to two of those red ones. Same red as in pad two. Or was it three? I don't know. Some of the bags. Now, this is tricky. On this side, you need to have them like this. On this side, they need to be down. This here. Oops. Oops. This. Cool. Something new. This you have this 2x8, this, and then and two of those. We shall have this one, the magnetic things. All word. Poor Swedish guy. For this. You. two of this. Black pieces. Some. Technic pins. Two of those.
That little thingy we put here.
Ta-da! Two of this. Lift it. Close like that. This. This. Put it here. Nice. it gets stuck. Do this. This and one more of this. I have was building a little too fast. I forgot this 2 pieces here. Now you can put that one here. Do it again. Cool. This piece here. This is always so hard to get good. This and then like three of this, 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah. Then
two of this.
Two.
This looks so nice. Then I forgot this hot dog thing here. Amazing set, really, really good. I enjoy this building so much. I hope that you, of course, enjoy this building. Very fun to build, and well, if you like it, buy it. That's for sure. I hope they put more of this train out, like the Flying Scotsman, and so that would be awesome. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.